Here's the problem. Let's face it. The minute you get on the phone with your prospect, they know you're a salesperson because you're using the same language, the same script. You have to use pattern interrupts. You see this mind map behind me? How to not sound like a salesperson. Okay. And I have a whole mind map here. I must have 30, 40 different ways that you could open a phone conversation with somebody and not sound like somebody who's trying to borrow money. Okay. You want to engage people in a conversation. You have to open up with something like something fun that makes them laugh. Hey, Siri just told me to call you. Or I have your name on my post-it here. Why am I calling you? Or dude, why didn't that beautiful home sell? Use something different. And open up with a question or a shocking statement. These are called pattern interrupts, and you'll engage people in good conversations and you have a shot. But if you're just going to open up with the same, hi, how are you today? I'm just reaching out, you're doomed, man. You're going to get 100% rejection. You want this mind map behind me with my notes and everything? Call me. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Or even better yet, I leave Zoom on all the time. Go to zoomclaude.com and I'll send this to you for free. Okay. Bye bye.